My name is Jay. I'm from Hong Kong and I graduate from University of South Australia, and my degree is Bachelor of Pharmacy Honours. I did my placement in two different settings. So in hospital, it's more clinical roles, more time to spend on one patient to check with their medications. Whereas in community, we see lots of patients today and they all come in here for advice. Adelaide is more like a peaceful city to study, so you can focus on your study. The reason that I chose to study with UniSA is because they've got more than 50 years in teaching pharmacy degree, and also they've got like a good career outcomes. So I'm now working as a community pharmacist at Chemist Warehouse. My daily job would be like dispensing medications and also counseling patients how to use their medications properly. For a pharmacy degree, we have to do 1 year internship before we register as a pharmacist in general, so it's kind of easy for us to find a job in a pharmacy role. Before I graduate, then I already got my current position. Here, the room that we are sitting in would be more like a model pharmacy, so we learn how to dispense and spending time to learn how to communicate with the patients, mainly teaching them how to use the medications. And the other building would be more like for our laboratory. We're doing our dosage form science there. So we get to learn how to do some cream and ointments, suppository, and also suspensions there. So if you like chemistry, biology, and building relationship with people, then pharmacy would be a degree for you.